Something here is wrong. There are children without homes, but we just move along to take care of our own. There's so much suffering just outside our door. A cry so deafening, oh, we just can't ignore.
Focusing on ending all this hopelessness. You can change the world by changing who the world is hoping.